just want you to understand the way of all the chilled out ways of all the lifestyle. If you wanna know why everybody's coming within to the ways of life as you believe it, that's the only ways that you will try achieve it. Harder to believe it, every vibration's breaking you down in another kind of fixation. You just wanna have freedom at some point and leveled up, because you are human, that's the only way of ya. Sometimes that's the missing problem, that you get so angry every single time. Sometimes you just wanna help out to the people and you realize something is not fine. And you wanna live it, because it is hard to perceive what you know, what you even martyr. Every single time you don't even know how the love should go, and that is the complexity of mine. If you know that's right, there is not many things that will go on in the freaking fight of the freaking life. What is the enabler? What is the instabler of this time? You must find the way out of aggression. Oh yeah. Now it will be hard because you're falling behind every single person in life. You are at the bottom of the things that you say. You forget everything almost the next day again. That's your mindset, that's your pathology. Only way of things that would probably be your own reality. If you imagine factuality, then you gotta congress with emotional distress. Only way that you will put everything right to effect. Are you gonna make things influence with a bet? Or are you gonna stay at home thinking about yourself? With the world hurt, it's without you. The world will be. Oh, that's horrible. Sometimes thoughts like those cross, altruistic, not bad, right? This is factual. Scientific information sometimes comes in the mind. Don't be bad on with this time. Sometimes it's just imperfection that kind of brings the art of all the things that we are said to have in affection in life. I think life is good for it to be so imperfect in its sense that you can identify the love of organism. Harder to believe what you can't even achieve. I just want you to love, to love. Only way to be tough is to love, because it's harder than a fight a bear. Oh, it's harder to fight a bear. I mean, to love.